Hi, it's Lisa from Barclay Jones, and I'm talking about V for value. My clients, recruitment leaders, are fixated on the value of their businesses, and so they should be. Their marketeers are often fixated on the value that they add to the sales process. And recruitment consultants and resources are fixated on the value of their desks. What kind of fees are they bringing in? But maybe we should be focusing on the value of the more tangible items within our business, our most important assets, our staff. So how are we valuing them by the training that we're delivering, or are we simply abdicating responsibility for buying training for them? Think about the value of the adverts that you're pushing out on behalf of your clients. Are they driving great assets, great candidates back onto your system, or is your system simply a data dump rather than a database? Is your CRM first in the pecking order for everything that you want to do, be it sourcing and placing, not just invoicing? And your marketeers, are they driving leads into your business? Are they driving the three C's, candidates, clients, consultants, and cash? So V is for value.